morning, Clias. Good morning, Miss Breezewater.
I graded your test, and have to say, I am really impressed with y'all. Y'all's work, with most of it. A few of you did poorly. I have to see some of you after class. So since you did so well, I think I'm gonna dismiss you all early so you can go to lunch early. Except you, Duke, I need you to stay here after class with me. Hey Duke, I graded your test and I have to say I was very disappointed in your score.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Breezewater.
Oh no, don't apologize. Is everything all right at home?
Yeah, it's just math is just, it's just so hard for me. You know?
Oh, your test was a little hard, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess it was.
I have an idea. Why don't you come over to my place and I can tutor you in calculus.
Tutor?
Yeah.
That'd be great, Mrs. Breezewater. Yeah. When would you like to do it?
How's 7?
Tonight?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Don't forget your thinking cap.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Okay. Bye, Duke.
Dude, I just got out of Mrs. Breezewater's room. She totally invited me over tonight for some tutoring.
Him?
What do you mean?
That's a man.
Mrs. Breezewater?
It's a dude.
What? Don't be so negative. It's not a dude.
Well, the penis says otherwise.
You've seen a penis?
Okay, not seen, but there's a bulge.
That is not true. Don't, why do you, you know, you always do this to me. You always have to go and rain on my parade every time I get a hot chick, you know?
Oh no, it's a man, dude, totally.
You know, you're always doing that.
All your hot chicks are not hot chicks.
Look, she's totally a hot chick. She's beautiful, she's attractive, and she's amazing, and you're just mad and jealous because you can't get any pussy, and I finally got some. From a teacher, no less.
I would love to get some from a teacher, but that's a man. I don't want a man.
It's not a man. You always do this to me, you know? Every time I, you know, have any hopes and dreams of accomplishing anything with hot chicks.
Don't compare this to Susie Perkins last year, all right?
That was pretty beast,
that
girl.
Lazy eye is hot, all right? I don't want
to
hear it.
I'm going to go to her house, and I'm going to have the time of my life, and you're going to be sorry when it's all over because you doubted me.
All right, well, I'll see. Why don't you give me some pictures? Some
I'm not going to take pictures of you. Mrs. Breezewater is better than that. I'll see you later.
I want some pictures.
Come on in, honey.
Hi, Mrs. Breezewater.
Oh, please, Ms. Breezewater. But you can call me Candlin.
Okay, Candlin. Oh, right, I have my homework with me. My math homework is really hard tonight. I was hoping you could help me with it.
Oh, okay. Just sit on down. Take a seat right here. We can do some arithmetic together.
Okay, well, I'm really stuck on the calculus homework from last week. It's just driving me crazy. Okay, well, I just don't understand any of it because I've never done calculus before, and it's just driving me nuts. And, oh, where did you get this pig? And this pig is just, I mean, it's really great. I mean, I don't know where you got it, but it's just, it's awesome. I mean, it looks like it's something from Antique Roadshow or something, but, like, its little tail, the way it just goes in and out, I just love that. I just really like the way you've decorated the place. It's just, it's really neat, and, I really enjoy it. It's pretty great. Yep, I really, really enjoy it. Oh, thank you, Candlin.
No prop, Shug.
Oh, huh. Mm-hmm. Tickles my nose.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Drink it. Oh. Are you alright?
Oh, it feels my throat's burning.
Oh, that's natural. Happens to all of us. You'll get used to it.
Oh, that feels kind of warm inside.
It's called Sunset Blush. I bought it right out of a box. Can you believe that? Sunset Blush. Makes you feel all good inside. Like your first time.
Well, do you think we should get back to the homework?
Oh, yeah, the homework. I
mean,
no.
If you want to.
I said we get more loosey goosey.
Alright. Well, I propose a toast to not doing homework.
To not doing homework.
Never do before. I hate, I before he accepts the sea. Ha, Shug, this is Candlin. Hi, I have something to tell you. Can you meet me at my place in about half an hour? Yeah, that's good. All right, Shug, I'll see you then. Bye.
Oh, Mrs. Breezewater, you're a man!
What, does this change things?
I can't take this. I can't take this.
In Catholic school, as vicious as Roman rule, I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black. And I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. And if heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, and illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs, if there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. And I'll follow you into the dark.
Hey, hey, yeah, yeah. Wow, she wanted.
Pick me. Choose me. Love me.
You're so fine, I want you, mind you so delicious.